introduction. Yeah. Welcome to Save the World Part 1. We will do more of this.
Yeah. Well, I just made this. I was doing the regular levels first. And let's go upgrade my base.
Yeah, I already got this. I have a giant base.
And I cannot build.
Yeah, because you can't build a pyramid and like you build them.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to. Circle. What are you doing?
That.
Phew. Oh, you're doing it
wrong. And well, I'm gonna build off this way. I'm new to Save the World, guys. Like really new. I got it like 30 minutes ago.
No, you got it like 20.
Yeah.
Wait, that's pretty
really
short though.
No, I'm just doing this.
Oh.
Can I? Alright.
You
got to get out your wall. I'm gonna go over this top. I don't know what I'm doing at this point.
I would give it a castle.
Oh yeah, we're gonna sign into his account here in a minute.
Yeah, mine isn't just a base, it's a castle.
And mine's a work in progress, I just started. All right, now how then the heck? All right, I need to find where my thing is at.
Oh wait, to sign in my account, we're gonna have to do a different live stream because I don't wanna see,
okay,
I don't want them
to see. Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay.
They could just steal my time.
Yeah, since you have some pretty good stuff on your account.
Yeah. Is that like legendary snipers and scars? Not like bear cat.
Oh yeah, I just got a shotgun.
Wait, you're, oh yeah, you got the knife.
Yeah. Okay, now I got a good place. And I think then this might be.
You can just press. You can just press on the R thing. It will automatically.
All right, now we got a base.
Yeah, go look at it for the bottom.
I'm just gonna build like one by one. I've never tried this in Save the World.
You're gonna do a fast one by one?
If you want me to.
Yeah, do a fast one.
Alright.
You build pretty fast. I don't build as fast as you.
Okay.
I mean, I build fast, but you build fast.
Alright, I need to get ready. Okay. Ah!
Bro, yeah. I don't use
stairs like that when I build
my
level. Why am I
doing this? I don't use stairs like that when I build my level.
Well, I'm gonna have to have a way to get up. Alright, let's just do this for now.
You gotta put roof on it too.
Why?
That's what I do. I can make like a whole colony if I wanted. I expanded my storm shield.
I want to make a way to get up to my top. And you're going to be able to like go up to the top and snipe?
Yeah. can give you one of my snipers if you want. I don't use both of them.
Oh.
One of them is
right here. Oh, sweet, bro.
Sorry.
Oh, that somebody was stalking on my stream. Well, let's go check it from the bottom.
Nope.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
I told you.
Uh-oh.
Just edit down there. No, there's a floor below you.
Oh yeah. What the flip?
Oh yeah, because that's the stairs. Bro, you are scared. Okay, there.
Hey!
If you want to just kill yourself, well,
all right, now. Let's see how this looks.
Oh, that looks good.
Oof. Yeah, I only have 281 left. Okay.
One of my outlanders can spawn a supply drop, and so it'll just give them materials.
Wait, I want to try this.
You too.
Oh. That's cool.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Trust me, in a minute, I'm going to be doing some missions.
Can't.
What did you
say? Can't.
Oh, she said it was a free session, so I thought
she said something else. Oh. All right, guys. We're going to be doing some missions now.
No, wait. I want to...
All right, how do I save this? Wee! I'm not gonna get any loot chests. Sober. Let's go, sober people. Yeah. If you guys get saved the world, we're gonna make a sober clan. Sober clan! I'm starting from the beginning because I want to know what's going to happen.
When I finish a campaign, I usually just do other game.
Okay, now how do I get my loot chests?
Like Call of Duty World War II, I did that campaign twice. And then both times I cried.
Events?
Oh, yeah, I already bought the armor slot.
Oh, I can get that.
Yeah, you can.
If I wanted to. Scoped wasp.
You know, I could buy that scoped wasp, but I already
have two legendary types. Scar, 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 scar,
scar.
Scar. Oh, I thought it was a scar.
There's no scar.
Copper jackal.
There's no scars in this.
Well, they have the same thing as a
scar. I can get a Swordmaster Cannon, but I already have it.
Loot. Survivor.
That's like my best hero.
Oh, my best hero right now is probably Penny.
Oh, no, it's Commander Ramirez. She can pull out a minigun and just
hold
it
in place. Let's go to... Okay, now, let's do the mission. Does it give me anything?
I don't know, I forgot. Oh, wait, it gives me some copper. Do you have any gadgets? Wait, press on your character. Go to select gadgets. Oh, no, you don't have any gadgets.
Oh, my God. I at least they cannot hear me. At least they can't hear me.
Yeah, because we're making a video. But can they? Because my teammates on Fortnite, when I make them a video, can hear me. Like, you, they can hear you.
They muted me.
They muted you? Why?
I don't know. Alright.
Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his
All right,
last
let's try out this minigun.
Let's check it out and hope for the best.
I know. Okay, we gotta go find that Atlas. I will. I'm just gonna go inside of a house. Just like I would do in Fortnite. Battle Royale.
It's not really useful.
Nope.
Because I usually just complete the mission and I get
Alright.
I mean, a lot of people here, but I don't.
Havoc, who's Havoc? Nobody actually cares about Havoc to me.
Oh, it's this one part of the game. He's fighting a little robot assistant. He has his arm going and always says these really weird things.
Yes.
This does not inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside.
Who is it?
Okay. It inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom.
Don't leave yet.
I'm making a video.
Wait.
Yeah.
I may not know a lot about interior decorating, but that's a weird place for a stack of crates.
And do what?
Try smashing those crates.
Oh, wait, you're gonna spend the night? Yay.
Let's explore. It looks like it was abandoned. Nice job! A secret research lab! Finally! This is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here?
For some reason, this is not breaking.
Check out that computer.
Okay, I gotta go. Alright, guys.
This is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, vendor tech labs began developing experimental weapons.
Alright, now, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going
Normally,
to.
I find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it.
I'll just get some.
It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser.
Oh, I thought they already
I've downloaded the schematics. Let's test it out. Okay, start with some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab.
There's none right now.
Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets.
Head to the Atlas.
We're all set. I've marked the target on your map.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just don't use this in the Atlas. I just collect stuff.
Alright, it's basically just like a pump.
It is a pump.
But it's called a knight.
It's just that after every shot, you
can reload, right? You thought that was open? It is not.
There's the target.
Atlas target. What is it?
Lab's computers. You place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait.
What is going on? Why can I do this? Should we, or to build around it?
Yes.
Insert blue glow.
We gotta defend this Atlas, bros. I'm just gonna trap him. Bruh, are you mentally retarded? This dude has an issue of retarded.
That's enough blue glow.
After this mission,
way to go.
You notice I'm a knight out.
Adding blue glow lets us know the direction the storm will be coming from. Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas.
Keep the stream on.
This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base.
Nobody watches me, so it kind of really
doesn't
matter.
Around the Atlas. Piece of activate crap. It when you're ready.
Yeah.
One time I was a viewer. Do you remember that? And I kept commenting.
Oh yeah, when I was playing Escapist,
yeah,
and then you end up coming over.
Just to annoy you, I kept commenting.
Okay, all right, thank you. I'll let him know. Okay. Bye.
Oh, but, yeah. Once we're on.
Okay. You want to ride? Go get your stuff now.
Ride the pony.
Style is still. My form is deadly. Roll up to the club and defeat my enemies. Blam! Yo, Beat Street 82 with the Roxy. Here we go. All right, up rock. Let's see what you got, kid.
Not possible.
Well, okay.
Serious?
Maybe,
oh my God.
Sorry, I can't. Possible.
Starting now. You've got 5 seconds to change your mind. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Uh-oh. No need to worry. Yet. Yeah!
I want L2. Yeah! Mini gun! Woo! Oh, I wonder what happens if you try to take action from the user. Okay, it does not work. I need to get this. How much health do these guys actually have? Because we're getting one shot by 76. I don't know what to do this of fighting the zombies in Fortnite. I'm usually used to killing people. Revolver, but I can take it with the pistol. The pistols are good in Save the World, bro. No, the pistols are so good in Save the World. Like, they're, huh?
No.
Is that good? I need to get some more ammo from my shotty.
No turning back now.
I'm used to shooting people, not little zombies. Oh, you can see the top of his head. Look. That's disgusting. What?
I'm watching my friend.
Between the
doorway and the dog
side,
and the dog
face.
Score one for reckless amateur science.
Wow.
Oh,
you
gotta stock up on these beautiful
scrapers.
Bro!
Wait, what? What is that? Wait, let me see.
I didn't even know she played.
Who's she?
Kate.
What? She must be good then. She might not. She might be trash. I don't know. That's all I see. Alright, so I got second place. I might get 200 V-Bucks, I don't know.
She has the freaking the ninja emote thing, or whatever. He has a Con Con.
I really wish I could show the people on my stream that. Y'all know Ninja likes Con Con, yeah, yeah, thanks. Okay. All right.
Where did he get that gift from? What the heck?
He might have just searched up Ninja. You don't know. Oh, I'm starting to hold this. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end stream here.
No. I haven't signed in my account to send in my base yet.
Yeah, but we're on live TV.
What?
We're on live right now.
I know. Oh, yeah, we have to end it and then start off again. Let's look.
All right, I got 38 gold.
We're fighting back.
Oh, you got
38 gold. Ooh, I got a sniper. Let's go.
Luckily, I have someone on hold who might be able to help.
All right, let's go to... But armory, what is it on? It's on resources. Alright, so,
There's stuff on your armor. Okay. And you can level up your skill
tree. Alright.
You can level up your skill
tree.
Well, the skills, then you die.
Okay.
But it's how you get better.
All right, so how do I get my loot chest that I got?
Loot?
Oh, the loot?
What are you talking about?
I got a loot chest in the beginning.
You opened it.
I did? Oh.
Yeah. That's the case that you opened when you first got up in that mission.
Skills, do I get this?
Yeah. Oh,
no,
skill point. Bro, you can level up again.
Oh, I got two.
Bro!
Unlock squads, a survivor. Alright, squads.
I don't even know how to use the squads. I tried to use them, they're really weird. It's really weird, I don't know how to use them.
Oh, I really want to play with you, but I can't play with you.
What?
I can't play with you. On here. How do I do that?
Try going the other
one. Yeah, no, I didn't.
Oh, I can't.
You can. They're glowing yellow around the border.
Oh. Get all of them?
No, not enough.
Alright, play. Alright. Or, what do? I can't do anything. Oh. AMT worker?
Okay, just, yeah. Just do the EMT.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
Oh, somebody has a giveaway.
Alright, I don't. Let's go to heroes. I don't want to be the this person. I want to be support specialist.
Okay.
Hawk. Actually, or I could be Base Kyle.
Oh yeah, this is the same thing as Penny. Just slower, like, I think it should be better. And there was already
Oh, I can't, emote. Locate Lars. Help Lars.
This was my favorite mission.
Fortifying defense. Okay. After this, we're going to end the stream and then start it back up again.
Yeah, because we got to sign into my account and you guys can't see my password.
Yeah. Wait, no. We can't do that.
What?
Because I don't know what it is to sign back in.
Oh. Wait.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Huh?
Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
Yeah. We'll find you.
Since my accountant signed in on there.
So what have you turned up in your research?
Wait, no, I don't actually.
Nothing but noise.
But I can't. What's
signal interference going on?
Nope.
Not actually.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
That's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
The thing is, I don't know how to get back into it, though.
Frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I know, but you can't just save the world on that.
Look at that.
Okay, so.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation.
Okay, we just won't.
No offense, it's just, all right. That's how it's always been.
We can go to,
Commander and Ray, side by side.
Why do I have so much shield and so much health? Oh, dang. Where are you coming from?
Sorry.
Okay. All right, locate.
You and one other new one. And I'm not trying to, like, call you and then, like, you just started. Because, like, he didn't even have any skins.
Imagine if you can use these in regular Fortnite. Like,
yeah, those are the things I use in regular Fortnite.
Huh.
I just don't use the automatic.
What the heck is this?
It's an assault sniper.
It kind of gives me a vibe of the new scope assault rifle.
Yeah.
Next, I
got death.
Oh! That was cool.
Bro.
Oh, dang.
No, you just started to like,
it doesn't matter. We'll go out quickly.
Oh, but later, do you want to play Battle Royale so can you guess it's not super easy?
Oh, yeah.
Bro, I've been using it like green.
I can rip people with this.
Yeah, earlier, I died today. I have to do that with this, so I can't. Wrong spot, and then when I came back, I was dead, and I was talking to somebody, and they had my SMG.
Which one is the actual head? God, that guy was hard. Well, he wasn't actually that hard. It just, he took a while to die. Only Battle Royale was this
remember
easy.
Remember the other day, we were playing with Dustin. And
yesterday?
I had a blue pump, but I came in so clutch. This guy was trying to break down my wrist. I jumped off, landed behind him, and bam, shot him in the head.
Oh, and then you got shot in the head with the heavy.
Yeah, then I got shot in the head with the heavy, but still, I was shooting the clutch right there.
Okay, so when he left, me and Dustin, we played, and he told me he was faking being a noob.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I knew he wasn't.
I knew it from the start. Like when he said, oh, this is my first time playing, I knew he was lying right
away.
Oh,
I was like, he's
I knew he was lying right off the bat, because.
Yeah, I've been playing since like the end of season 1. Yeah, he's better than me, so.
Did that look like a tongue to anybody that
Wait,
turned?
Wait, go to that van, go to the van, go to the van.
I will, I'm just getting some mats.
That looks like a Lars to me.
Well, what do you think?
Do I need to fortify this?
The van, Lars.
No.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. Could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without
how do I get an antenna?
A van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea.
Oh, no.
I've prepared the van for
the
device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
I think it's somewhere
up in there.
Did somebody just leave? Okay, Daddy. What the heck?
Did you just call me Daddy?
No, look. Right there.
What?
It says, okay, Daddy.
Oh. God, it's seven. It says, come here.
Right now, what the fudge am I supposed to do? We made a battle bus!
It's a balloon.
The battle van!
Will it keep the van in the air?
Zeus.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Oh, we gotta go get some blue glow. Oh, I have blue glow. Oh, I had enough. Guess what?
Storm data has been updated on your mini map. Build defenses around the van.
This is from season 2.
I know. That's in the actual Battle Royale. I was about to say actual game, but this is the actual game. Battle Royale is just the what they got to make people play. Why did you have to make it?
Defend the van.
Get home.
Okay, y'all are being retarded.
No, you were being retarded. They didn't even finish fortifying and activating.
I don't care.
We got trouble.
Remember that one time when things were falling over?
Oh, he has the same gun. It's the newbie. Where the freak are these guys? Stop using that gun. It comes from Battle Royale, my shit. What if they had thermal sniper rifles? That would just be... Oh, okay. Because I can't find any zombies and I'm checking around.
Well, there are zombies right in front of your face.
Machines in this.
You serious?
Bonus challenge success. Good job, Pete.
That's only stage 1, though.
Not bad. I think we'll need a little more blue glow. Wait. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Put the switch when you're ready.
All right, I need to look for some blue glow.
That's awesome. Blue glow.
Yeah, I did too. I'm running out of durability.
No, yeah.
But it's not where I want it to be.
I think they actually made it. It's just that they don't have access to 30
Ooh. This is the only tower left of Tilton. It got destroyed. Oh my god. Well, I was joking.
What the heck?
We really should have played the season 4
I couldn't.
It was a giant crater. It was a radiation that was the story base. So the radiation, you have to put a base around these little radar buildings.
Oh, I'm about to get max wood. Okay. This could almost be max. Oh, no. 999. Come on, give me that 999. Oh my god.
Check your map for updated storm intel. Activate.
I have 1,000 wood. Oh, okay. I'm gonna start harvest.
Bro, my god.
You know what?
Bro, my god.
Ah! I need a psychopath. What was that? What is that thing doing? It teleported. Did you see that?
Hey, our fort's getting beat up.
Just no, no, no.
So it looks like
it's
something
that's
up there.
We gotta do that. There's a lot of burritos.
Oh, this dude is too much burritos.
You got an issue, bro? Much more different than regular Fortnite, bro.
I've been telling you tips throughout this.
Oh, I haven't been listening.
You haven't been listening?
No, I have. Totally have. I know every word you said.
What did I
Well, you told me that later on, that's when I get hoverboards.
Yes.
And you told me a lot of other stuff.
What?
I forgot, but you did. You told me that Penny's my highest girl right now.
That's why you just said
girl. No, I didn't.
Then why did you say girl?
No, I said I want to be Penny. Oh my god, my mats are on. Okay, my mats are on fleek right now, is what I was trying to say. But, no! All of these are my kills.
30 seconds left to go.
Let's kill this Mega Fatty. Oh, I got 16 shoddy ammo left.
Are you serious?
Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off!
Ah.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet. Godspeed, Lars.
Ah. Let there be light. Please, please let that be light.
Let there be light.
Wish I could.
And then he started floating up to the into the clouds.
Oh, what place? I got, what place did I get? Second? Oh. Commander XP? Ah! You were there when I named it. Oh, I don't know, I wanted to. Oh. Yeah. Level 3 loot, I'm gonna get up to level 3 loot. 4 loot. I'll probably never get it. Well, I actually probably will get it whenever I get better at the game. That's the first time I've got 4 loot. Well, I just started. But,
I always get 4.
Well, I can't really say anything because I just started.
Yeah, well, 4 is the like one of the easiest to get.
Once okay,
you,
guys.
Once you really get into the game.
See you guys in the next video, which will be in like 10 minutes. But make sure to stay tuned
for Battlefront. Why?
Bye, guys.